to tell one story is about the 3 billion years world. Are you ready? Okay, let's start to retell it. Once upon a time, there's a 3 billion girls live in the forest. Their name is the little billy, the middle billy, and the big billy. One day, they want to cross through the bridge to eat grass on another side. But there has one problem. The meat troll live under the bridge. Clump, clump, clump. The little billy had to cross to the bridge. But the troll all climbed up to the bridge. The troll said, "Stop there! I will eat you up." The little billy said, "Wait for my brother. He is bigger than me and than more delicious." The mean troll think, "Oh, it is a good idea." So the little billy has to cross. The little billy can cross to the bridge. And he can eat grass in another side. The middle billy started to cross to the bridge. Clump, clump, clump. The minstrel hear the sounds of a hoof the ghost make, and he climbed to the bridge. He said, "Stop there, I will eat you up." And the middle billy said, "Wait for my brother, he is bigger and then more delicious than me." So the troll, the mean troll said, "Huh, it is a good idea." So the middle billy can cross to the bridge. And he can eat the grass in another side. And the big billy have to cross to the bridge. And clump, 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 clump. The troll hear this sound, so he jumped to the bridge. And he said, "Stop there, I will eat you up. You're very delicious and big." So the big billy said, "Okay." So he put up his hands to eat. But the big billy rammed the troll to fell down to the stream, and the troll can't splash, so he died, and his biggest son is very noisy. Splash! So now, the three girls can cross to the bridge every day and eat grass in another side every day. And my, the grass is sweet and very delicious. Now, the three girls are very happy, and they eat grass in another side. Very happy, and they talk about the day to make the troll fall down to the tree, and they laugh very loud. And so now I finish. I want to say glossary. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. Clump, clump, clump is the sound that the hooves make around That is, the goats use the horns to pull things.